Mean deviation, it's just like the name sounds. It's the average difference. The average difference of each inset from its overall mean, from the overall average of that. Mean deviation really isn't used very much anymore. So you're probably thinking, great. So we went to all that trouble to learn mean deviation, and then you tell me that we don't really use it. Well, the reason why I teach mean deviation, even though it really isn't an understanding of how to do mean deviation, it makes finding variance very easy. Okay. So today I'm going to show you how we talk about, we're not going to go into that topic in depth here today, but we get into higher level statistics using absolute values.
Part one of the workout. Finna go to part two. Finna go to the football field where we do big things at. You know,